This is a quote from St. Angela Merici, the foundress of the Ursuline sisters. Be gentle and compassionate. You will achieve more with kindness and gentleness than with harshness and sharp rebukes.